technical training of knife defense. The objective of this training is to change the mindset. What happens when one is armed? Most people will not fight like what you will with an unarmed attacker. Can you fight as if with an unarmed attacker? There's a tendency to be wary of the hand with knife, which logically is right. But if you can simultaneously attacking the attacker, the overall probabilities will be to your advantage. Simple hands, reflex drills. Adding some control and manipulation. One way to equalize is to move into intercept, simultaneously attacking. Know how to attack effectively.